With the state of our economy, you don't have to look very far to find a family like this one. Trusting God, but for one reason or another, finding themselves deeper and deeper in a hole.
Hey, hi, Shirley.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
It's good to see you, too. So you're having a little pre-Christmas sale here?
Yes, we are.
He's beautiful. How much for him?
$6. Isn't he sweet?
He is.
There's some nice things in the box there, too. They're free.
Oh, thank you.
I'm baking some holiday cookies later. I wanted to give some to you and the kids. Will you be home later?
We might be. But if we're not, you can just bring them on in. You know where the key is.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Can I take these two?
Oh, sure, honey.
Would you mind if I took the box?
Go right in.
Thank you. And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
I understand that you're in control, but how did it come to this? Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, honey.
Just a second. I wanted to tell you, you know we don't have a lot of money this year, so I didn't have a lot of money to spend on presents.
Oh, Mom, it's okay. I know Christmas isn't all about presents, and at least we're all here.
Go ahead. I honestly don't know, but what I do know is that somebody must really love us.
This Christmas, be someone's miracle.